Hi there, Dr. Bina. I know you have been wanting to lose 20, 30, 40, 50, whatever that might be, your weight. But let's take a step back and try to understand what you're saying. When you say you want to lose 20 pounds of weight, you actually mean you want to lose 20 pounds of fat. The learning point here is you don't want to lose the muscle and water because no health benefits come from that. Losing the muscle can make you feel weak or slow your metabolism and make it more and more difficult for you to lose the weight further. So when you say you want to lose 20 or 30 or 40, you want to make sure you lose the fat. I hope you found that useful. You take care.